This is a new virus, new disease, new pandemic. And when you go back to a situation like March or February, everybody was learning. Everybody was learning. We were also learning. We were, in a way, somewhat late into the pandemic. And at that point in time, you may all remember that every diagnostic kit was being imported. There were hardly any labs, as you know. We started with one lab, and today we have close to 1,600 odd laboratories. So we had to be strategic, and also remember at that time it was largely travel related, relatively small size of outbreak that we were dealing with. So our testing strategy has been based on the science, based on evidence, and based on experience. And it has been building, responding to the changing situation in regard to the pandemic. I would say that the approach that we took in the beginning with a smaller number of potential cases was, under those circumstances, valid. And now that we are looking at a size of pandemic of a different size, we are responding it pretty much very well. Thank you.
21.
Sir, there are talks, in fact Russian officials said in their press conference that Indian companies are going to manufacture the Russian COVID vaccine. So are we going to conduct a phase 3 trial of the vaccine? If yes, what is going to be the scale and when? Sir, just a second question. You, as
please,
my colleague,
I think we have only one question we have permitted you.
So this is about the vaccine developed by Russia. Gamaleya is the name, which is a platform, adenovirus platform. There are other similar vaccines, similar kind of a platform. This vaccine has been under consideration of the country. The government of Russia approached the government of India through appropriate channels and sought help on two counts. One, to consider its manufacturing through our network of companies that are well known for vaccine manufacturing of high quality and of a size and volume and capacity which is perhaps the very best in the world. So the intent was that, can this vaccine be manufactured by Indian companies when the scale up would take place? So that's one part of the request for partnership. The second one is, yes, they have done phase 1, phase 2, and that has been published recently in The Lancet last week. And whether, if need be, phase 3 studies or any bridging studies be conducted in India, which means regulatory processes and also finding suitable partners for conducting the trial. So these are the twin requests from their side. The government of India attaches great importance to this offer of partnership from a friend, who's a very special friend to this nation. And on both the tracks, there has been significant movement. The outreach has been extended to several companies in India, and a few of them, two or three or four of them, have already come forward. Others are in discussions with the Russian counterparts, and the government is facilitating that process of how that connect can be made. And there may be specific outcomes very soon in that regard. So we are helping, but this is a win-win situation for India and the world indeed, because India can manufacture that vaccine in such large and significant quantities, which is good for Russia, good for India, and also excess capacities and specific part of that capacity can be offered to the rest of the world. And on the regulatory front, the Indian scientists have looked at the data. In any case, now it is in the public domain. And yes, there would be a need for phase 3 trials in normal course of things. And if that is required, we are paving way that such a phase 3 trial or bridging studies, as required, as per science, and as per the requirements of regulatory system of India, would be facilitated by the government of India. So we are working in partnership with this vaccine candidate for manufacture as well as for trial and as well as for regulatory facilitation in the spirit of partnership and in the spirit of science for humanity. हम कह रहे हैं कि हमारे देश में हम एक पर्टिकुलर वैक्सीन का ट्रायल करेंगे तो वह हमारे देश के ही वॉलंटियर्स के ऊपर ट्रायल की बात हो रही है. जैसा कि आपको विदित है ऑलरेडी हमारे तीन कंपनीज जो हैं वो क्लिनिकल फेज थ्री ट्रायल फेज टू गोइंग टू फेज थ्री वाले फेज में हैं. जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि ICMR भारत बायोटेक जो है वो फेज वन उनका कंप्लीट है. आज से फेज टू की एनरोलमेंट शुरू हो गई है. ये भारत बायोटेक है, ये हिंदुस्तानी वैक्सीन है, ये किल्ड वैक्सीन है, इसके ऊपर ये स्टेटस है. फिर अब बात आती है जो हमारा कैडिला ज़ाइडस का है, वो वैक्सीन ट्रायल जो है वो भी अब फेज वन ख़त्म हो के फेज टू भी अच्छी प्रोग्रेस में चला हुआ है. तो ये दो हमारे इंडिजिनस वैक्सीन हैं जो कि हिंदुस्तानी अपने ही वॉलंटियर्स के ऊपर फेज वन और फेज टू की तरफ अग्रसर हो रहे हैं बहुत तेज़ी से, बहुत सेटिस्फैक्ट्री तरीके से. तीसरा वैक्सीन जो है वो आज हमारे पास सीरम इंस्टीट्यूट द्वारा ट्रायल किया जा रहा है. ये ऑक्सफोर्ड वैक्सीन है, फेमस वैक्सीन है. AstraZeneca इसकी पेरेंट कंपनी है जो इसको बनाती है, लेकिन अब ये सीरम इंस्टीट्यूट भी बना रही है. और सीरम इंस्टीट्यूट का फ़ायदा सबसे बड़ा देश के लिए और गौरव भी है कि इनके पास एनॉर्मस कैपेसिटी है बनाने की. लगभग 75 से 100 मिलियन डोजेस का कैपेसिटी है पर मंथ की, ये अनइमेजिनेबल कैपेसिटी है. तो ये जो वैक्सीन है इसके ट्रायल जो हैं वो UK में, USA और ब्राज़ील में फेज थ्री ऑलरेडी हो रहे हैं. हिंदुस्तान में ये ट्रायल शुरू होने वाला है लगभग अगले हफ्ते और इसमें 17 साइट्स हैं. और ये 17 साइट्स फेमिलियर हैं, पुणे होगा, दिल्ली होगा, चेन्नई होगा, इस तरह से सारे ही जोन्स में इनका प्लान है कि फेज थ्री ट्रायल होगा. वो इंडियन वॉलंटियर्स होंगे तो भारतीय के ऊपर ही ये ट्रायल होगा. और ये एक तरह से 1600 लगभग कैंडिडेट्स होंगे जिनके ऊपर कि भारत में होगा. बाकी बाहर के देशों में तीन देश जो मैंने गिनाए वहाँ पे ये नंबर काफ़ी ज़्यादा है, जैसे कि USA में 30,000 है, ब्राज़ील में 5,000 है. अगर रशियन वैक्सीन हमारे रेगुलेटरी सिस्टम में, जैसे ये ऑक्सफोर्ड वैक्सीन है, अमेरिकन कंपनी का है, यह आया रेगुलेटर के पास, आया इंडियन कंपनी ने बनाया, उसको हम ट्रायल कर रहे हैं. इसी तरह पे रशियन वैक्सीन जो है वो कंपनी इन्वॉल्व होगी, रेगुलेटर हमारा सिस्टम जो है वो पूरा इन्वॉल्व होगा, उसी सिस्टम के द्वारा उसी पद्धति को फॉलो करते हुए, स्टैंडर्ड्स को, नॉर्म्स को फॉलो करते हुए ये ट्रायल भी इंडिया में होने, अगर होने तक आता है तो फिर भारतीय जो वॉलंटियर्स होंगे उनके ऊपर होगा.
यस, लास्ट क्वेश्चन 22.
Hello sir, so with regards to the vaccines, last week the USFDA commissioner told Financial Times that they would be willing to consider an emergency use authorization for the vaccines without completing a phase 3 trial. Now I understand this question should have been directed to the DCGI, but still, since you are part of the committee, can you answer if India would consider something similar? And also as a clarification, you said 75 to 100 million will be produced by Serum Institute of India. They have the capacity. Have we figured out what the capacity of all the companies that are in human trials are, and what is the demand that we have?
Second part I can answer first. Yes, we have done a matrix of what the potential capacities are. That work has been accomplished, and in any case it is changing dynamically because there are at least 7-8 other companies who, if they get an offer or if they have their own vaccine, they will also come into picture. It's a dynamic situation, but yes, we have done the landscaping exercise for that. Emergency use of a product, including a vaccine, is an option available to any sovereign country, to any regulatory system. But to comment on that is premature at this moment. Thank you.
download Tarang online radio app from Google Play Store.
You are listening to Tarang Devotional Online Radio.